It's rare to witness bright golden dunes and snow-capped mountains in such close vicinity, much alone in one breathtaking scene. You must see the stunning Chara Sands for yourself. The Chara Sands is a set of dunes in Siberia near the Khoda and Udokam mountain ranges. It's a small desert between the Chara, Middle Sekuken, and Upper Sekuken rivers in the Chask Basin, spanning 3 km wide by 6 km long. Aside from the roaming dunes and the oases that sprout among them, one of the distinguishing features of this unique ecosystem is the abrupt transition from pine and larch woodlands and peat bogs to sand with no transition zone. The dunes are 10 kilometers long and 5 kilometers wide, with a range of heights. The tallest ones stand between 15 and 30 meters tall. Such a big volume of loose shifting sands can be found nowhere else in the entire Siberian tundra. The Chara Sands, located in Russia's Siberia, is arguably the world's strangest desert. It's a typical desert, with high dunes and sandstorms in various aspects. However, the taiga, rivers, bogs, and springs surround this little desert, only 5 times 10 kilometers. Dehydration will not kill you here. The Chara Sands is considered to have formed from 55 to 100,000 years ago during the Muruk-Ting Glacier epoch. The Chara area was inundated since it was a lake delta in front of the Sekuken Glacier at the time. During the Holocene epoch, wind erosion formed the blown dunes and exquisite swirls that can still be seen today. Journey through the dunes. The district capital of Chara is around 6 kilometers from Chara Sands. By plane or train, you can get to this area. Many trekking expeditions in the Khoda Mountains, which are home to Southeast Siberia's only glaciers, begin at Chara. The Chara Sands are a spectacular sight set against the backdrop of the Chili Mountains. The mountains that frame this one-of-a-kind panorama are blanketed in the snow all year, making for a stunning contrast. Traveling in this mini-desert is tough due to the 2- and 3-kilometer ridges and dune sands that snake across the broad plain. The most powerful dunes, which resemble frozen waves, are in the center. Climbing to the edge of one of these massive waves will reward you with a stunning view of dunes that stretch to the horizon. One of the most fascinating side trips along the Bam, Baikal, Amur mainline is a visit to the Chara Sands. After all, where else can you see a desert surrounded by mountains and taiga forests? The dunes are located 10 kilometers from the Novaya Chara railway station in Siberia's heartland, situated between two mountain ranges, the Khoda Mountains to the north and the older Udokam and Kolaski Mountains to the south. The Nenets name Khoda means wall, and it's easy to see why, given that the massive mountains form a massive barrier that rises almost instantly just 3 kilometers from the dunes. However, getting there is difficult due to the lack of bridges across a river. You can walk across the frozen river in the winter, but you'll have to brace yourself for freezing conditions, even as low as minus 50 degrees Fahrenheit. During the summer, you can swim or use an inflatable dinghy to cross the river. The trip would take about 7 to 8 hours and include a 20-kilometer trek through forests and taiga. The weather in this region of the world is famously temperamental, and sunny skies can switch to rain in an instant. Depending on the time of year, mosquitoes and other pests can be an issue, so be prepared. People come here to see and photograph the Transbaikal Desert for themselves. It is preferable to visit in the summer, as there may be frosts at the end of May and the first snowfall in September.